Halo semua, selamat datang di channel official PES TV. Bagi yang belum tahu ini channel apa, jadi ini adalah channel yang akan menampilkan pertandingan-pertandingan pilihan PES 2021. Khususnya yang ini lagi berjalan adalah Super League PES 2021. Jadi nanti tiap minggunya akan ada pertandingan-pertandingan pilihan dari Super League PES 2021 ini. Jadi ini Super League ini diikuti oleh berbagai macam klub dari seluruh dunia. Dan pada kesempatan kali ini kita akan menyaksikan pertandingan antara Manchester United melawan Lokomotiv Tashkent, di mana ini merupakan pertandingan pertama bagi kedua kesebelasan. Baik MU maupun Lokomotiv Tashkent, ini adalah pertandingan mereka yang pertama. Jadi mereka masih belum dapat poin sama sekali. Jadi mereka berusaha untuk mendapatkan poin untuk maju ke babak berikutnya. Nah, ini sudah kita lihat di layar bahwa seluruh pemain sudah masuk ke lapangan dan sudah bersalam-salaman. Dan ini adalah starting line up yang akan digunakan oleh Manchester United. Mereka menggunakan formasi 4-2-1-3. Itu dia, ada Martial, ada Greenwood, ada Rashford, dan ada Bruno Fernandes. Dan ini adalah yang akan starting line up yang akan digunakan oleh Lokomotiv Tashkent. Itu ada formasi menggunakan 4-2-3-1. Ya, ini adalah formasinya. Dan semua pemain sudah siap di lapangan masing-masing, di posisinya masing-masing. Ya, Lindelof kita lihat menjelang kick off jalan babak pertama. Ya, sudah siap di posisinya masing-masing. Kick off babak pertama dimulai dan kita akan serahkan kepada Peter Duri dan Jim Beglin untuk memandu jalannya pertandingan.
Paul Pogba, he could be a real game changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out the killer pass. He can Rashford! He's delivered all right! It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. United, an early lead, good start. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Fred. Maguire. Fred, Maguire, Greenwood, hoists it forward, now the cross. In space and looking for options. Up to meet it! Maguire gets rid without sophistication. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba.
Maguire. Maguire drives it forward. Got through, and it's hoisted clear. Rashford, and it's Martial, Fred, Shaw, and it's played forward. It's Martial. Same again, same outcome. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Goes long. It'll be a throw-in. Maguire gets it away. He's gone for it! He has done it! Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round. That has added a whole new complexion to the game. Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. And here's Rashford. Over to the left. Shaw to left. Great leap! With his head, but couldn't steer it in. Towards the front line. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Lindelof. Lindelof. Quick pull forward. Cuts it out. Sweet feet. Puts it into the middle. There's been quite a few crosses coming in from that left-hand side. No doubt, this is it. And the shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Thank you. plays it out to the wing. Fred. Lindelof. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Shaw goes looking. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Fred needs to get it forward quickly. Just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. Now the counter. Whipped in. Always going to be the keepers. Wan-Bissaka. Pogba. Shaw. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes! Done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Clear it. Towering header! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out. Greenwood gets the better of his man. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Played into the middle. Shaw does well there, alert. Rashford. Skills have already been evident. Rashford on
full steam ahead down the left flank. Martial, he gets past his man. Lovely feet. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there. He's gone for it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And here's Martial. Now, can he capitalise? And it's Pogba. Pogba not easily shrugged off the ball. Battles to win it back. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Oh, what interception, really alert to the danger. Fred, Shaw, has a quick glance, Gone. Keeps everyone guessing. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Could move up a gear here. Now it's Martial. And here's Rashford. He could be in here. Can and the finish. Manchester United, and they get themselves in front. This is what we've been waiting for. It's Martial. To the left it goes. Beautifully done. Moves for the cross. Lindelof attempts a clearance. Keeps it out wide. Fred, Wan-Bissaka, Manchester United are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. Wan-Bissaka gets into the right position to intercept. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Greenwood plays it out to the flank. That intervention was very necessary. Over to the left. So who's he picking out? Few waiting for it. Shaw. Forward pass. Rashford tries lifting it over. Forward it goes. Bruno Fernandes. It's a foul. Second decision for the referee. Manchester United take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Shapes to shoot! Greenwood. There's the half-time whistle.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far, and that being good movement in both midfield and indeed up front. If those players, I think, can carry on where they left off after the break, they should impose themselves even more, and probably only one result coming here.
Manchester United are broadly in charge, but the contest is still alive at 3-1. Here we go again. Come loose and the chase is on. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Martial. Rashford has his eye on that match ball.
Well, I think he's got a great chance of ending up with a match ball, provided he doesn't get too carried away with his own personal target. Now, as long as he keeps working for his team, he should be fine.
Very well to intervene. Hoists it forward. Shaw. Here it comes. That's found its target. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Greenwood. Wan-Bissaka. And it's played forward. Bruno Fernandes. It's sprayed out wide. Fred. Shaw delivers. Tries to get it clear. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Maguire. Fred. Shaw. Fred. Maguire passes it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. So the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Pogba. Wan-Bissaka. To get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Out to the right. That's nice. Trills one in. Greenwood, Maguire, looking to hit the front line.
Martial really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Controlled. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Greenwood. Greenwood got a shot away.
That was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Made it short. Now it's Fernandes. Aimed in towards the centre. Going for goal! Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him. hoists it forward. Lindelof. Rashford, it's being ticked on here. Yeah, now that he scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball. He's got good distance on that. Pogba. Shaw. Just about up to the hour now. Fred. Pogba. And it's Wan-Bissaka. A really good feat from him. Driving on, a real charge here. And the keeper's in command. Up towards the flank. Gorgeous control there. Time to deliver. Really good feet. Sure. Oh, real danger here. Gets away from his opponent. When the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support. In once more. Shaw. Forward it goes. Looks to bypass the midfield. Greenwood. Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, he's broken through. Fred, Shaw, Lindelof goes looking. Fred, Shaw, Maguire, Fred, it's Fernandez. Run he's making on the right. Rashford. Maguire. Fred. Lindelof plays it forward to the keeper and tries something new. And it's played forward. He's been out of play. Pogba. Shaw. Fred. Rashford. And here's Martial. It's Martial! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper could reach. Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put the good through there. That was a good example. Great contact. The keeper had very good chance. So now the difference is three. Thank you.
for a throw. That is terrific skill. Wan-Bissaka goes looking. He's made sure that that won't get through. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. To deal with it.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Cleared away. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Going for goal! It's anyone's ball. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka with a searching ball. Bit of skill. Goes for goal! It's off target by quite a way.
Yeah, maybe the circumstances are beginning to heap on the pressure because they're trying to force it.
Maguire, Pogba, needs to switch the play, Shaw, he is not one readily to admit defeat, don't be surprised if he tries that again, forward it goes long, Pogba, Fred, Pogba, Fred, Lindelof tries to get it forward quickly. Didn't want to step in there, that was more than necessary. Hoists it forward. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Now it's Martial, and it's Rashford. Has he picked him out? It's a brilliant interception. And it's played forward. The end of that, it all started well enough. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. but with the clearance. Out to the left it goes. That's it! It's in! An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So is this the start of a comeback? Fred. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Martial. Keeper's ball. Greenwood. What a ball, this goes for goal! Forward it goes. It's been paid to a promising move. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. Drives it towards the front. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Sure. And here's Martial. Martial! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Been taken short. Shaw delivers. Cleared away. And it's Shaw. Pogba with a delicate ball. And the ball is out of play. Lindelof, and it's played forward, defending of the desperate variety, and that is that, pretty much the ideal start, a win on the first day, and a platform on which to build, and after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved...